Hi guys, this is the MNC, welcome to our channel. Subscribe and don't forget to the bell icon. Freddie Mercury is one of the biggest name in rock music. He was the lead singer of Queen band. Apart from great music, people also love his style. From his mustache to his white Adidas sneakers and his iconic mic stick. In this video, we will tell you how he got his iconic half-broken mic. This happened in the early years of Queen. They were performing live in front of audience. The show was going on as normal, but accidentally his mic stick was snapped in half. And then instead of requesting to replace it with a new mic stick, he used that broken one. He liked that bottomless half-broken mic stick, and from then onwards he continued to use that. After that, we can see him using the same kind of mic in almost every concert and even in some of his music videos like We Will Rock You. Now it has become so famous that every time we see that, we associate it with Freddie. So this was the video. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Goodbye.